Ever wonder what it would be like to instantly appear in a different location? This intriguing thought, this captivating idea, has been a constant source of wonder and speculation for many, a mystery that has remained unsolved for centuries. Picture this scenario in your mind for a moment. You're sitting in your cozy living room, sipping your favorite coffee blend, the aroma wafting through the air. Suddenly, in a blink, you find yourself standing on the Eiffel Tower, breath taken away by the stunning panorama spread before you. An unimaginable experience, right? Seems like something that could only take place in the real world, in the imaginative realm of films and television. This is the world of teleportation, an idea that has been a cornerstone in popular culture, a staple of fantastical narratives for countless years. This concept has been beautifully portrayed in a range of fictional tales. Take, for example, the transporters in Star Trek, machines that could beam people up to spaceships, making physical distances irrelevant, or the Flu Network in Harry Potter, a magical system of transportation through fireplaces. Teleportation, though seemingly fantastical, isn't just a product of imaginative minds. It's a subject that has sparked the interest of genuine scientific research. It has attracted the attention of some of the brightest minds in scientific community, researchers who have dedicated their lives to unraveling the secrets of the universe. Scientists from every corner of the globe are delving into the realms of quantum physics, challenging the conventional laws of space and time, exploring possibilities that could potentially bring this concept out of the pages of science fiction and into the real world. So buckle up, fasten your seatbelts, and embrace yourselves. Brace yourselves for an exciting, thrilling journey into the mesmerizing, enigmatic world of teleportation. Imagine stepping into a machine in the bustling city of New York and stepping out in the historic, vibrant city of London, all in a mere blink of an eye. But how would something like teleportation even work, you may wonder? As intriguing as it sounds, teleportation isn't a simple concept. If we try to simplify it, think of it as an advanced form of transportation. Instead of a vehicle, you're using the laws of physics. Let's delve deeper into this concept. Essentially, teleportation is akin to the ultimate postal service. Imagine mailing a physical package. Now replace the package with object or even a person, if you will. But it's not as simple as it sounds. Before the object or person can be sent, they must be decomposed into their most fundamental units, particles. To visualize this, consider a Lego tower. Now, in order to teleport it, you'd have to dismantle the tower into individual Lego bricks. Each brick represents a fundamental particle of the object. Once dismantled, these particles are transported across space, eventually reassembling themselves into the original form at a new location. That, in a nutshell, is the concept of teleportation. Teleportation, however, isn't just about transporting inanimate objects. The real complexity arises when we talk about teleporting living organisms. For instance, let's take humans. We're not merely an arbitrary assemblage of particles. We're a sophisticated, meticulously structured system of approximately 7 octillion atoms, each performing a vital function for our survival. Therein lies the challenge of teleportation. How do we maintain this exquisite organization during the teleportation process? It's an immense challenge that scientists and researchers grapple with. You may now be wondering, has there been any real-life application of this concept? The answer is, in a manner of speaking, yes. Scientists have been conducting experiments on a concept called quantum teleportation. This isn't teleportation as we know it. Rather, it involves the transfer of quantum information from one particle to another over short distances. It's akin to replicating the state of one particle onto another, without any physical matter actually covering the distance. However, teleporting a human being, with all our complexity and consciousness, is a monumental leap from these microscopic experiments. The challenges we need to surmount are numerous. Ethical and safety concerns are prominent. Would the teleported individual retain their identity? What if something malfunctions during the process? Sure, teleporting a complete human being is still purely theoretical and a long way off, but the science behind it isn't entirely fantasy. The vision of teleportation, however distant it may appear, is founded on genuine scientific principles. It's an enthralling journey, one that we're only just starting to undertake. So, to revisit our initial question, what would it be like to instantly appear in a different teleportation? A concept deeply intertwined with popular culture and scientific inquiry is a process involving the disassembly and reassembly of particles at different points. In the realm of quantum physics, scientists have managed to teleport information across small distances, marking a significant stride in understanding this process. However, teleporting humans remains a concept beyond our reach. The science behind it is complex and involves understanding the intricate interconnection of our trillions of particles. The challenges in terms of technology and our understanding of the universe are immense. Despite this, the progress in quantum physics is a promising future for teleportation. We might not be able to teleport ourselves just yet, but who knows what the future holds.